Spanish surgeon Pedro Cavadas concluded on Monday the world's first ever double leg transplant. The operation, performed by Cavadas and his team, began on Sunday evening at Valencia's La Fe Hospital and went through to the early hours of Monday morning. This was a highly...
This is the operating room.
There's instruments they're getting in. And there's that perfect patient. They're drilling the patient's leg.
Yeah. Ah, 3, 4.